I am Shoujana Vasani from 9th class.
I am Janaki Kushi from 8th class.
I am Rachita Rana from 8th class.
We are presenting our project that is Solar Domestic Hot Water System.
Our problem statement is to emit and reduce carbon footprint by using renewable energy.
Our topic is to reduce wastage of water in bathrooms.
We found a solution for wastage of water in bathrooms. We have seen many houses which have solar panels. When you switch the tap on them, the water will be cold for some time, and after some time, hot water will become. So till that, the cold water will be wasted.
So to avoid this process, we have made a smart idea. This is the solution for this problem.
Then we have fixed the temperature sensor. So we have seen the sensor does not sense the hot water. The cold water will be moving in another pipe as soon as the hot water will be.